LIDAR means light detection and ranging. The simplest explanation is it's a laser that goes out and reflects off of an object and calculates the time based off of the speed of light.
When we get the signal back, we are able to map out a set of points in three-dimensional space. We can then texture those points with camera image and create a three-dimensional picture.
It can be fit into a standard drone or a UAS system. And what this does is it creates scientifically accurate textured elevation maps.
The purpose of our project is to be able to generate these images in a much less expensive way. So rather than spending thousands of dollars to generate a textured map of the ground, we can do it in hundreds of dollars.
So basically we are just trying to mimic what high-cost equipment does, but with low cost.
Our sensor has a lot of applications. A few of them are Department of Transportation infrastructure surveys, agricultural surveys, and also disaster management. My name is Trevor Welch. I'm studying electrical engineering at Utah State University.
My name is Bikal Pakhadiora, and I'm doing my PhD in electrical engineering at Utah State.
My name is Scott Budge. I'm a faculty member in the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering at Utah State University and director of the Center for Advanced Imaging LADAR.